Understanding our universe and the laws that govern it allows us to shape the world in which we live. Faculty in the Physics Department of the University of Notre Dame are making significant progress in pushing back the frontiers of knowledge, including the recent discovery of the Higgs boson. This discovery led to the 2013 Nobel Prize in Physics for François Englert and Peter Higgs for correctly predicting the particle's existence. But the story of the impact of American researchers doesn't end there. Scientists continue to do research at the CERN laboratory in Geneva, Switzerland. There are several detectors weighing many thousands of tons, which are arrayed around a huge particle accelerator called the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC. One of the biggest and more complex is called the Compact Muon Solenoid, or CMS. The single largest national group of scientists that work on the CMS detector are faculty, staff members, and graduate students from American universities and laboratories, and they have designed important and technologically challenging portions of the detector.
The University of Notre Dame has a major involvement in the LHC with over 24 researchers, including faculty, students, and staff. We help build the detectors that measure the energy of the collisions, and we use those detectors to discover the Higgs boson. We're particularly proud of the contributions of our students to this discovery, and also of our national outreach program, which connects students, high school students, and teachers from throughout the United States to this research. And we're not resting. We're now working on the design of the detectors that will carry this program through to 2035.
Significant technical work was performed inside the US, although eventually all the components and many of the researchers traveled to CERN. If you ask a physicist why they're there, a common theme emerges.
I work at the LHC because it is the world's largest and most energetic accelerator, and this allows us to study some really interesting physics at CMS.
Working at the LHC, I get to be at the forefront of science and technology, and there's no place that I'd rather be.
I do research at the LHC because I would like to be a part of the next big discoveries in particle physics, because I think they will happen here.
Over the next decade, the LHC and the CMS experiment will be probing the very frontier of knowledge. While the observation of the Higgs boson was the first discovery that will go into the textbooks, it certainly won't be the last. CMS is an international collaboration filled with world-class caliber minds, and researchers from the University of Notre Dame will continue to play crucial roles.